It's tough, you know? Having people love you, adore you. I'm a naturally successful person. Boy, okay. And I feel that you resent me for that.
I resent you?
I mean, look, like, you know, I'm going out, okay? I'm doing things you know, nobody's ever done before. Well, you're stuck here at home, living in my... Oh, boy, here we go. Living in my looming shadow.
Looming? I think you're projecting a little, dear.
Me? Projecting?
Your Highness, I understand tensions are high. We are not accusing, though. We are just discussing our feelings.
Sure. Okay. I feel that you do not know what you're talking about. That's a predominant feeling I have.
I feel that you need to give this a try like you said you would.
Well, I feel like you need to stop nagging me.
That's not.
Well, I feel that you're a small man that's using his country to gain the love he lacked as a child.
Well, I feel that you're a stone cold
bay. Okay, I feel like you two are taking advantage of the feeling technique and using it as a covert way to attack each other. So, let's go again. Let's be honest. How you feel?
I feel that you treat me like a side character. That I'm not the main focus in your life.
What makes you have that idea? How'd that get there?
I feel I'm just taking a back seat while world history is being made right in front of me, and you never ask me what I think.
Never ask. I want to show you something, all right? I want to show you a project, something I'm working on. And the moment I show you the map, you immediately go, "Oh, that's nice, babe."
That's not true.
And I try to show you what I'm doing. You know, all the countries I'm destroying.
Oh, you destroy so many countries. Germany had, like, what, 200?
They're not countries, though. They're a combination of principalities and duchies.
Are those the ones with the wooden shoes?
Those are the Dutch! The point being, I bust my hump, and all I get is a, "That's nice, babe." You can see why I feel she doesn't give a shit about me, my job, or anything I do.
Let's circle back to that, actually. Why don't you talk about what you do?
Oh, I'm in the empire business. I'm an emperor. Building a new empire right here in Europe, actually. It's going to be huge. Bigger than Rome, they say.
You're always talking about work.
Well, I'm sorry if bringing social stability to a country ravaged by a decade of revolution is constantly on my mind.
What about the social stability of your family, Napoleon?
Oh, you're not on about that again.
I hear things, you know.
Come on.
I heard all about you.
Seriously, come
hanging
on.
Hanging out with this Russian czar.
He has a name, and it's Alexander, and he's a hell of a guy. And for your information, we were ending a war, Josephine. It's not like I was on a date with the guy.
You literally have merch.
Well, they're selling.
Oh,
so.
I bet. But where is the commemorative plate of the emperor with his wife?
Look, you have to understand, all right? As an emperor, it is imperative that I cultivate and preserve a unique brand identity.
You're so such a freaking dictator!
I see. Look, I saved France from ruin. I helped her when she had nothing. When she was nothing. I picked her up, brought her to places she had never been before, and made her who she is. So let me tell you something, babe. I'm a star. I'm on the rise here, and I'm taking France with me, whether she likes it or not. I am the revolution!
I'm a fucking loser.
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh. I was like, ooh, I'm the revolution. I'm like a fucking monster. I'm like a fucking vulgar.
Well,
I don't know about you all, but I feel really good about that. I think we really uncovered some great stuff today.
Yeah.
We really delved into some good things, and we did a lot of healing.
Feel so much better.
Anyways, we'll see you, Doc. Thanks. Thank you so much. We are beautiful.
Thank
incredible.
You.
You're
wonderful.
Doing wonders for this marriage.
Wonderful work.
Is there nothing I can't do? I mean, come on. Like, this is ridiculous. No challenges. Snowball fights to fucking therapy. I'm a whiz.